Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Deena and I'm an energy healer. In today's session, you are going to receive a powerful healing to help you with any ovulation issues you might have. If you're a woman who is trying to conceive, or you just have irregular periods, then this healing is going to come in really handy. So all I want you to do is to just sit back, relax, make sure the screen is facing your uterus, ovaries area, and allow yourself to receive, and most importantly, accept this healing. You might sense some coolness, heat, or pressure, or tingling. That's totally fine. Just sit with it. It will subside in a few moments. All right, let's begin. I know a lot of women struggle with fertility issues these days due to the nature of the food that we consume and the environment. So this energy cleanse will come in handy. Sometimes it's a result of stress. Sometimes it's a result of past traumas. Whatever it is, just sit with it and receive and accept this beautiful healing. you sense some pressure in there, it's a sign of blockage. And it should go away in the next few moments. I'm in the center of your brain that regulates your periods, your cycle. Do a quick clearing with the rose quartz. Alright everyone, thank you so much for tuning in to today's healing session. I hope you found this helpful. If you felt anything, please let me know down in the comment section below. I'd love to hear it. And until then, I will see you in another healing video. Namaste.